two goals so far. Sadivash. As yet, Elena Shishanova. Yet to finish in first place in these apparatus finals. The opportunity is there for her now. Hugely tense all-round competition, taking its toll on both girls and their final appearance. A number of mistakes by Shishanova.
Gymnast apparently getting a kickback from this very springy floor. You'll see it now. The floor forces her to stagger forwards. There must be very powerful springs in that floor area. Such a shame that she missed this skill.
Oh. And Shishanova completely out of the medals. Down in sixth place. That's how she started when the vault was there for the taking. Sadivash could well have a third gold medal. Svetlana Buginskaya, the last to perform. For Buginskaya. Sufficient ground to dislodge Sidivash, needs 9.95 to take second position, but of the three top girls, the cleanest routine on the floor.
Certainly true. Managed to control the landing, letting the knees bend to absorb the impact. The others landed far too straight-legged. But not this girl. 1.5 twists to walk out into this complex line. Finishing with a double twist. Not over yet. And a punch front somersault. Elegant and a superb tumbler.
She's been the top Serbia girl today. Starting with the gold in the vault competition. Three golds for Daniela Silivash. Gives her a better taste, but I'm sure she would swap all three for the one that she wanted most, and which went instead to the Soviet Union. Elena Shishunova, she suffered a reaction, no doubt about that. The last exercise proving to be the longest in terms of waiting for the mark. The mark is 9.975. The only debate could surely have been about whether it should be higher than that. Good enough to give Boginskaya a silver medal behind Silivash. Smiles for Daniela Silivash. A comeback with three gold medals in the apparatus finals. She kept her form mainly until she reached the floor. Elena Shishunova certainly did.